Welcome back. This will be a supplementary video for part 2 of our Metroidvania series, where I'll be bringing you through bug fixes and solutions for problems you may encounter. For our first problem, the dash mechanic may not function. Regarding this issue, check for two things. 1. Your input manager has the corresponding dash name you've written in code for the correct button input. 2. That your code is not missing any of the following code: calling the start dash method and return line for player dashing state and update, start dash calling dash coroutine while setting dash to true in the if statement, and dash coroutine RB velocity change with setting state dashing to true then false. Ensuring the two are set correctly, your dash mechanic should function as intended. The next issue is similar to the first, being that the double jump mechanic isn't functioning. This time, the common cause for the problem is the values for the jump not being set correctly or being left at zero. Thus, ensure that the values for your jump variables, more particularly max air jumps, are kept above zero for your double jump to function. For the final problem is the player dashing when left clicking or attacking, a mechanic made in part 3 of this series. The cause for this problem is simply due to the input of dash, or perhaps even attack depending on your setup, having alternate positive buttons that overlap with each other in the input manager. By removing the alternate positive button, you can ensure that these inputs do not clash. And that brings us to the end of the common issues regarding part 2. I hope this video has solved your issues for part 2 of the Metroidvania series. There will be a link in the description regarding these changes made to part 2 of the series that will cover all of the fixes discussed in this video. If you have a problem or question that has not yet been covered or is a unique circumstance, do head to our community forums at blogterrascore.com in the description for assistance. Thanks for watching, and hope you enjoyed the video.